Switch Thunder, Shockwave 2. Well, do I want to teach it to, see, I don't think I want to teach it to Sophia. Teach it to Thunder, I guess. Let's give it a quick attack. There we go. On 2 and poof. Perfect definition set, and Pikachu wins the Shockwave. I love new rams, so I collect them. Okay, cool. That's good to know. I think, yeah. Bite, how much will that do? Ember again. Okay, I'm gonna switch him out. Shockwave, let's do it. There we go. Double kick, ouch. Okay. Chocolate again, I guess. After this, it's an Ender Arena. Okay. Just use Shockwave on it. Poison Sting, okay. I feel my chakra should faint this Nidorana. What do we know? Nope, of course not. Just tail up though. One more chakra, there we go. Okay. Use a super potion. On my Thunder, I guess. Just another super potion on Alpha then. Okay. Meowth is so cute. Meow, meow, meow. Trying to imitate a cat, or trying to be a cat. That's kind of cool. Lass, Audria, Andrea. So, you gotta fear me for this one. Let's grow, okay. Okay, Payday is cool too, I guess. Why not? Bite again. Okay, feel me flinched. Close. There we go, the mouth goes down though. Okay. Another mouth, of course it is. And use the bite, okay. Shockwave. Okay. Oh, come on, that's a critical hit. Are you kidding me? Another Meowth, of course. As if the first two weren't enough. Jeez. Man. use Thundershock to finish this thing off. There we go. You must look silly standing here like this. Yeah, you kinda do, but... Oh well, you're gonna battle me anyway, so let's have a Pokemon battle. Last Megan. The Pidgey. Yeah, Thunder's in pretty bad shape, so I'm gonna take this turn to heal Thunder, I guess. Why not? Give her a super potion. There you go. Whirlwind, okay. Can you switch to Pikachu? Thank you, that's exactly what I wanted. You caused me the trouble switching out and wasting a turn. Thanks, man. Or thanks, Megan. Thanks, m'lady. I'm just saying. I mean, whatever, this is getting awkward. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Totally worded that weird. I apologize. Shockwave again. It's just Thundershock on this thing. They have a good voice. There we go. Male, okay. Go. I got this. Oh gosh, dang it. Don't poison me. No! Don't poison Thunder, I mean. Come on. There you go. We got this. We got this still. We got this. He'd be a flying type, and of course, it's a Meowth. Oh. Of course. Yep. Jig goes down. I guess. Go. Little team, nice. There's a bit of grass type or something. Of course, it's Pikachu. Of course. Let's go attack again. Okay. Okay, hopefully. This Ember won't miss, that's coming from Alpha. There we go, nice. Look what you did to my poor cute Pokemon, I'm sorry, but thanks for the 304 Pokedollars. Down here's a biker. Oh, it's called Clear the Way, or I'll run you all down. Okay, that's not very nice. It's not very nice at all. Switch out to Chelsea. Oh great, minimize. Oh my goodness, don't do this to me. Gotta hope that I can if Chelsea can hit this Grimer, that'd be nice. Nope, of course I missed. Are you kidding me? No, you stupid Grimer. Oh my god. I didn't mean to use Dig again, but okay, we can test our luck again. I meant to go for the Hyper Fang, but I misclicked again. I want to just hit you this time, just so. Yeah, haha. Just so I can try to thank you. Did about a little bit over a third of its max HP. This minimize this guy is really, really annoying. I just am so annoyed. Okay, oh my gosh, it used Sable. My Hyper Fang. It's just, Grimer is so annoying. Dang it, just hit the thing. Okay, this sucks. I still have Pikachu or Thunder alive, aka Thunder. I'd use Shockwave on this thing by now, but you know, Pikachu, aka Thunder's fainted right now, so I have to deal with that. I'm gonna go for Hyper Fang. This is okay. And just let me faint this Grimer. This Grimer's being a totally annoying. It's being an annoyance. And I don't like annoyance Pokemon. They're annoying, and I don't like them, and they're hard to deal with. And disable my Hyper Fang again. Okay, cool. That's cool of you to do. There we go. The Grimer. Okay, I'm gonna go for the first chance to just dig on it. You better not use Minimize. I'd rather you use Harden than Minimize. Something else like Sludge, that works too. Chelsea goes up and dig. Yeah. I'm gonna just use Hyper Fang on you, I guess. Of course, the poison's gonna faint Chelsea though. Who would have thought it? I'm gonna go for Blaster. There's Water Pulse on this thing. There we go. Here goes the Grimer. I don't want to talk to you really because you caused my Pokemon so much trouble. I could hop on my bike and actually go back to the Pokemon Center too. You're not the one who has a bike, man. I have a bike as well. Back in Lavender Town. Just to heal up a Pokemon though. Just to heal up a Pokemon. Okay, so yeah. Also still needs a little bit more training to catch up to the rest of the team, but I'm gonna hop on my bike again. I love this music so much, and you ruined it because it's training music now. Training battle music. My bike's acting up, man. They gotta go to the bike shop to get fixed. Or not really the bike shop necessarily. You'll have to fix it yourself or something. I don't know. Let's see how much an Ember does. Out of curiosity. Yeah, I might just spam Ember till it gets oh cool, yes, I missed. Okay, I'm just gonna keep on spamming Ember. Let's get hit with the poison gas though, no. His coughing is being a little bit of a jerk. Oh, okay. Like I've heard too bad, is it? Not really, okay. And then there goes the coughing, yay. Off the grid level 18, yay. Yeah, switch out. It's got Thunder. Please don't pull Thunder, I probably just jinxed there. I keep on jinxing things in this livestream session. There you go for the Shockwave. Ooh, critical hit, nice. Let's go for the Shockwave again. Ha, your Minimize won't do anything as long as I still use Shockwave on you. Okay, and of course, as I said that, you disable Shockwave. That was pretty smart. I'm gonna go for the Thundershock then. Pound, okay. Ooh, what the critical hit? Are you kidding me? What the critical hit? I like that. Yeah. Better not faint. Yep. Just to be safe, I'm gonna heal right here. There we go. Just sludge, okay. Thunder shock, I guess. There we go. Please learn Thunderbolt this level, please. Nope, it's probably level 26, I'm thinking, then I'll learn Thunderbolt. He's okay.